Now, let's discuss some more details of the various types of malware. The first is trapdoors. Trapdoors is also known as backdoors. It is a sequence of instructions in the host program or system that has been embedded by a programmer and can be activated by an attacker. Essentially, a trapdoor provides a secret entry point to a program or system, and this secret entry point is typically known only to the programmer and the attacker. A backdoor in a program typically works by recognizing some special input command, such as a sequence of input specifically crafted or a special user ID. For example, an attacker can gain access to a system through the backdoor without providing the proper user authentication. A famous but naive version of a trapdoor, sometimes called an Easter egg, is the flight simulator in the 1997 version of the Microsoft Excel program. The user, when entering undocumented series of commands, can gain access to a flight simulator program embedded within Microsoft Excel.